I'm Neil Davis, fitness trainer and health educator with Neil Davis Fitness. And on this Wellness Wednesday, I want to talk to you about monounsaturated fats. Last week, I talked to you about polyunsaturated fats. And again, during this month of March, which is National Nutrition Month, I just want to shed some light on how we can eat healthier. Now, monounsaturated fats, they can help reduce bad cholesterol levels in your blood, which can lower your risk of heart disease and stroke. You can find them in many different oils. Now, the first one I want to talk about is olive oil. Choose olive oil in place of other fatty foods, particularly butter and stick margarine. But buying the right type of olive oil is vital. There are three main grades. There's refined, virgin, and extra virgin. Now, extra virgin olive oil is the least processed or refined type. It's considered to be the healthiest type of olive oil. It's extracted using only natural methods, and the purity has a distinct taste and is high in antioxidants, which is the main reason why it's so beneficial. Now, benefits include reducing inflammation, which is a key driver of heart disease. It also reduces oxidation of the LDL or the bad cholesterol. It improves blood vessel health, helps to manage blood clotting, and lowers blood pressure. Canola oil, that's another one that's high in monounsaturated fats. It's one of the best oils for heart health. It has less saturated fat than any other oil commonly used in the US. It's also very high in healthier unsaturated fats. It's higher in the omega-3 fatty acids than any other oil except flaxseed oil. Peanut oil is another choice. It's high in monounsaturated, which is the good fat, and low in saturated, which is the bad fat. It's believed to help prevent heart disease and lower cholesterol. Now, most studies in animals suggest that peanut oil might also help to reduce fatty buildup in blood vessels. Another choice is safflower oil. Safflower oil offers a variety of benefits. Healthy source of fatty acids, improves your blood sugar levels, lowers your cholesterol, helps to boost heart health, fights inflammation, helps to soothe dry skin, and is also safe for cooking at high temperatures. Finally, sesame oil. Sesame oil is rich in antioxidants that might significantly benefit your health. It's a healthy oil which may reduce heart disease risk factors, and it may help regulate blood sugar levels, especially for those of you with diabetes. Avocados, that's another food. Now, they're a great source of vitamins C, E, K, and B6. Also is high in riboflavin, niacin, folate, magnesium, and potassium. They also provide beta-carotene and omega-3 fatty acids. Another good choice is peanut butter. Peanut butter is a fairly low-carbohydrate food that contains good amounts of fats and protein, as well as some fiber. Peanut butter is a good source of magnesium, which is an essential nutrient for people with diabetes. However, it's also high in calories, so you need to make sure you eat it in moderation. Next, we're talking about raw cashews. Raw cashews are nutritionally much the same as other nuts. However, they're high in fat, but rich in vitamin E, and they're a good source of minerals, mainly magnesium and zinc. Now, while they're high in fat, all nuts are ranked highly for their healthy unsaturated fats. You can also try raw almonds, pecans, and macadamias. Those are also healthy choices. Let's continue to make sure that we are doing our best to be the healthiest version of ourselves and what we choose to eat. So again, last week I talked about polyunsaturated fats. This week, monounsaturated fats. Let's continue to strive to be the best versions of ourselves. And until next week, this has been Neil Davis with Neil Davis Fitness. Have a great week and stay healthy.